It was such a affirmation of my faith because I did pray so fervently. And what I kept thinking of when I had the Urantia book in my hands and when I started to read it and when it started to open me up spiritually and answer, you know, all of the questions I had about God, about Jesus, about angels, about the universe, about inhabited worlds. I mean, I was a person who gave a lot of thought to these things all of my life.